Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. Today let's talk about how to recover deleted photos on your Samsung device. If you have ever met this situation before and didn't know how to recover, then you come to the right place. Today I'm gonna show you three efficient methods to recover your photos from gallery. Let's dive in. The most common way is to recover photos from recycle bin in your gallery. Let's see how it works. First, pick up one photo and delete it. It will move to recycle bin. Then find the three dot button on the upper right corner and find recycle bin. You will see the photo we just deleted. Items in the recycle bin will be kept for 30 days. Now you can tap on the photo. Here are two buttons. Just tap on the recover button on the left side. The photo will be restored. Go back to the gallery, and yes, it goes back. But the next situation happens more frequently, as you not only move the photo to the recycle bin, but also chose to permanently delete it. So how to deal with it? Here comes the second method, recover from Google Photo. If you want to use this method, then you are required to install Google Photo on your phone before. The icon looks like this. Tap it. And tap the account button on the upper right corner. To recover photos from Google Photo, please make sure that you backed up your photos to Google Photo before you deleted it permanently by mistake. Let's check it out. Tap on Photos button on the low bar. And yes, you can still find the deleted photo here. Tap it. And tap on the three dot button. And tap Download. Let's go back to gallery to check if it's there. Yes, it's been restored. If you don't use Google service, then you can try a third-party tool to recover your photos. The tool I use in this video is called UltData for Android, which supports to recover lost data like photos, contacts, and etc. from your device without root. If you're interested, you can download it to have a try. I will leave the link in description below. So once downloaded, connect your Android to the computer. Tap Allow to allow access to phone data. Then on UltData, click on Recover Lost Data. Then you'll be required to enable USB debugging on your phone. You can find the guide here according to your phone brand. So here I use Samsung 10, so I'll just go to Settings. And About Phones. Then tap on Software Information. Then tap on Build Number for 7 times. Then developer mode will be enabled. Go back and tap on developer options. Scroll down to find USB debugging. Then turn on the button and allow USB debugging. Then on UltData, click on start. And tap Allow on your phone to get authorization. Then UltData will start to scan the data on your phone. It may take a while for it to scan, but it's worth to wait. When the scan completed, you'll find the deleted photos here. Click on it and choose Recover. Then choose a location to save your photo. And boom! You can see that your photo has been restored. That's it. Super easy. Okay, so this is the tutorial about how to recover deleted photos from Android Gallery. If this video helps, don't forget to give us a thumb up. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. See you in next video.